Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. I'm in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
Oh, just like a few days.
Really? You look pretty beat up if somebody's only been out here a few days. Been almost 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was just gonna snuff it. Go completely nuts, you know? But I guess you can get used to anything. Even living with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that? Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Hi.
Hi.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, wanna see how things work around here?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
Mm.
gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
How long does it take to get $5?
I don't know. Depends on people's good grace. Could take a couple hours. Could take a week.
I'm so cold. You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
Did he?
He shut up.
Serves him right.
That's awesome. Here,